Folks, it's time for Domino's Rising Star. I'm here with Coach Brian Teo. And Coach, this week we got an old school OIA battle, Leilua taking on Farrington, and the Govs pack a senior who's a Swiss Army knife, if you will.
Absolutely. We're talking about number six, Tanu TJ Tautolo. This young man plays on both sides of the ball, got a lot of stamina, a lot of strength. He's also been already credited with a touchdown, an interception, and a fumble recovery in just the first two games of the season. Also, what you want to look out for this kid is his amazing strength. At 6 feet, he can really pull some people along that line. So he's on our watch list right now for cover two. He's also been the MVP for the GPA showcase earlier this summer. So he's got a lot of good things. Ceiling's really high on this kid.
Dude can really play running back, linebacker, fullback. He does it all. Check him out Saturday at Aloha Stadium versus Leilua. Johnny Boy, what you got coming up for us this week?
Coming up next on this edition of Johnny on the Go, we're going to talk to HHSAA Executive Director Chris Trun about the state tournament, the 2016 version. That's all coming up next. Stay tuned.